Hello friends, this is Ram here. So in this tutorial we are going to see how to create a brand logo. Yes, so it's very important for each and every organization or a website having their own logo. So let's see how. Type in Google www.designmantic.com. Yes, you can find a direct link in my video description. So this is the first, this is the link. Yes, here designmantic.com website. Yes, so to do so we need to log in to your website first. I already registered, so I can directly log in. Yes, so we supposed to enter the brand name here. Yes, ask Ram, show my design for free. Yes, here the list of templates or a list of designs that will show you randomly. Yes, go through it. So if we want a particular brand logo, we can also select one option here in top side. You can select the functional area which is related to your organization or a website. So select here, according to this it will fetch the logos for you. Yes, here is the list of logos. So now I'm going to select here, click on variations. Yes, here I'm going to select this one now. Yes, so we can also do some modifications here according to your choice, and we can make the changes, the colors, and yes, here I'm adjusting gaps between the logo and name. Yeah, it's looking okay, it's looking fine now. Yes, so click here, add to wish list. So here it will show you a business card templates. If you wanted, you can do modifications here for business card. So here I'm clicking no thanks. Yes, so it will show you a saved, it will going to automatically save in this website. So here I already create a couple of logos, so no problem. Here the latest logo. Now here top right side we can able to see purchase design, so click on that. Yes, continue to check out, click. Yes, so friends, remember here we created this logo legally. We can use this logo anywhere in our website or organization, anywhere. So here enter the card holder number and card holder name, expiry date and all. Yes, here we can get this for $29. Yes, it depends upon your logo. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you so much for watching.